Smart city again, smart parking, traffic congestion, all these kind of things will help us. We can tag all cars, know where they are, and try to find the best possible solution for having things done quicker. Lights on the street, everybody's connecting. And the thing is, we can have gateways where your mobile will connect to these gateways in the street to process the data and send them as well. And this is a way of connecting everything to everything, as we said before. This is another interesting example, efficient waste management system. We can tag the containers. We can have sensors to sense the level of trash in the container. And if it reaches to a level, then we can trigger a message to the company involved. They can start the process of collecting all the trash, but they can skip the ones that are not filled. And this will optimize their time, optimize the route, reduces the fuel that they are using. There are many, many good things will happen with the use of IoT, and this is why it's really a revolution now.